Never driven a Cadillac before. We just got to our room in Holland. We came to Holland to get some flowers for Mother's Day. It's very cold. Only packed short sleeves. We have to go shopping. But first we need food. Let's see what kind of food they have in Holland. Got a sweater.
Now I'm warm, we can go anywhere.
We're crossing the street, so we're still cold. We're looking for hats now. We need hats. Not this kind of hat either, the kind that would fix this. The great hat hunt of 2018.
The fluff is extra warm. For the peak of your head's heat escape. Ready?
Okay, we're warm now, and now we just don't know where to go. Because we're in Holland, Michigan.
Which ones? You keep in your pinky?
That one and these.
That's gross.
It's so bad it's on the other side.
That's gross, bro.
Dead hands. Oh, it's not funny. It's just I can't feel them, so it's okay right now. It'll hurt real bad when I go back.
Go get some hot water.
I'm about to put my finger there too. No.
All right, good night. I just walked the whole city. The whole city of Holland just got walked. I found the park. Now I'm back at the hotel waiting on Cassie still. And we're gonna go to the Van Beers. I'm almost 100% positive I'm saying that wrong. These people sure are getting ready for the parade.
Shirt on, one long sleeve shirt on, another button down long sleeve shirt on, this scarf, this sweater, and pants.
It's not that cold.
Really?
We're leaving the tulip farm. No flowers here for mom. Unless you just pick them and then it's $100 each. So we didn't pick any. We're still looking for Mother's Day flowers. Gotta see new places and brand new places. 45 minutes later, we made it back 3 miles to our hotel. Now it's time to eat. Let's get some foods and watch a parade, maybe at the same time. Since we couldn't find flowers for our mothers, we're gonna get them candles instead. That size.
Red? Yeah. Red door?
Red door.
So your next is
in
can't stop us. Can't stop little CGT.
Look at those boots. You think she's wearing Dutch wood shoes?
We just finished some more of Skyle's pizza. We're going to get our mother's candles for Mother's Day. Hope you like your candles, mothers.
I want some chocolate with something salty also. You see any trail mix?
Taking tickets. That was my favorite part.
It's a pretty messed up favorite part of the trip.